John Fetterman's wife explains to her children why he was called a vegetables. Why don't you drop a heartful jive if you support John Fetterman and his family and are disgusted by this attack and praying and hoping that Senator Fetterman is making progress upcoming days in every day. He support us and we support him in every platform. The last report was that he was doing well.